Hello guys, WhoHoo here, back with another video, this time around unboxing leaderboard reward chest. And yes, I accumulated 70 of these bad boys, and let's hope for at least the convoy is at least going to be hit, but let's hope for something a little bit better than what has happened in the rest of them. And they're kind of a little bit underwhelming, these basically, but the thing is that I do have some videos coming. If you follow on the Twitch, this live stream, you probably already, I've already talked about which chest is coming. We're coming with some dark and some light chaos chest, and those are a little bit more interesting. Those are coming because I need also fragments for the new one. But these are leaderboard reward chests, so let's just start getting into these. Again, we will hit the comma bar if we're gonna get, well, if we're gonna get there. Some dragon coins would be very nice. All of these superstar, yeah, okay. These are also fine, the water boxes, of course, but yeah, the styles are not, well, you know, when you have all styles, it's, you kind of want to get something besides just styles all the time, because so if you click these, you can see I loot collected all of these, or I collected all of these, so, well, they're nice to have, you know, if they release some, but they release some in the due update. Ooh, off karma, a 3-day pass, awesome. 3-day pass is still great, I don't mind those, but I would love to see some of the coins and stuff like that. But nice, that's actually kind of crazy, off karma. Usually that's on karma. Maybe we'll get that, that'll be 6 days if we're gonna hit it that. Maybe we can get something different than just Patreon passes, basically. I'm not complaining, but I'm just... Alright, 3 left, and we're gonna get off the karma. 9 life. A 9 life, yeah. Would rather not have a 9 life, actually. I don't feel like this is the worst loot there's in it, but more or less it is, feel like it is. Just because of the, well, the Patreon Pass gives more, basically, because you can upgrade your different things, your Jade Clovers and Horseshoes and stuff like that. You can upgrade them all the way to a 9 life. Not that I would recommend it, but, you know, since they also removed Jade Clovers as a thing you use, you can, there's more you're upgrading now, basically. So a 9 life makes a little bit more sense to upgrade to, but if you really need it, but I would, yeah. I would rather not. So I would rather have had a 3-day pass, but at least we got a 3-day pass, so this doesn't sting as much as it probably would be. But this was the unboxing of the leaderboard reward chest. I still like these, but again, they're just not really in there anymore. I feel like there'd be something that you should get more of, to be honest. I don't really see ever people actually pulling something amazing out of these, but maybe I'm just not on when that happens. I don't know, but this was at least the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you again like this video, make sure you like and subscribe and all that jazz, and I will just see you in the next video. Bye.